No info for the DEA. Federal agents mad cause I'm flagrant.